Now here's a simple example like I spoke to you earlier on. 4,20 times 0,06. The multiplier is normal and add the decimals and count it backwards when you get your answer. 4,20 times 0,06. Multiply 0, 12, 25. You get the answer? How many decimals? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, comma. 0,2520. They use this for large numbers and for small numbers. Okay, yes, this is a large number. Okay, so that's like 583 million. Right? How do you write it in scientific notation? You move a comma. This is a comma here. Remember, all our numbers have got a comma at the end. Not, not. So you move that comma until you get to one space. One whole number. So you move it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 spaces. You say it's 5,83 times 10 to the power 8, because it's a large number, it's a positive. With a small number, 0,00,00,76, you're going to move it to your right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 places to the right. 7,62 times 10 to the power minus 6. For very small numbers.